It's time for Central Asia to organize itself. That will make you much more competitive in the world of economics and investment and business. Much more effective for a foreign investor to have a region. The successes of every country in Central Asia enable them today to talk about regional institutions. With it, wonderful things will happen, but without it, divide and conquer.